Hello everyone, and welcome back to Yugioh Duelist of the Rose. Last time we fought Solomon Moto in an epic battle. And I did some more grinding, and now we're gonna... Yeah, we'll do Neo again. Ooh. Paralyzing potion. Infinite dismissal. And Skull Redbird. Really not that good. Alright, we need to fix our deck for Bakura. Alright, so... Judgment Hand will be very good in this duel. That'll be good. Ooh, I got so many cards left. Alright, should be good. I don't believe it's... I believe it's 787. I could be wrong, though. And I am. Alright. What can we get rid of? I just need one more. Should be good. And we're good. Alright, let's go fight Bakura. That took way too long to do. My bad. Ah, whatever. So you're the one they call the Rose Duelist. I am Bakura, a Britange card warrior. There was a time when some knew me as Jack Cade or Mortimer. You stand on Celt soil where card dueling has been passed on for many generations, in particular, a family have mastered the art of the dark duel. Well, shall we begin? Oh. I've been looking at all my footage lately for this. And I've had no corruptions, and it makes me so happy. Yeah, spellcasters. Oh, shoot! Oh, I messed up. Oh, maybe I shouldn't really have to worry about this. Oh, I thought it was more crush card. Life point recovery. Oh, yeah, he has life point recovery. I forgot. I don't like that. All right. Uh-oh. I bet he used vile germs. Oh, I also forgot something. I could check doing this. Yep, it was vile germs. Rain of mercy. Oh, fire grass, you did prove worth- you proved helpful this duel. Barrel lily. What you gonna do? Oh, it looks like a Pokemon. Barrel Lily used Solar Beam. Man, that life point recovery is gonna get on my nerves. So I gotta beat 1700. Oh, wait, what does that make? Zombie dragon. Or armored zombie. Doesn't matter. Ugh, more vile germs. Shoot, that wasn't a smart idea. No, I just moved right in front of his character. Come here, you flower. Oh, not Griggle. Man, that's strong. 1350? Uh-oh. Alright, Hitatsumi Giant. I actually do like this card. Ooh, Crush Environment. He's a smack 'em. Take that, you Mr. Pibb knockoff. Griggle. Drink Griggle. It's good for you. That would have been good. My bad. I've already seen that attack. This is gonna be a long duel. Tatsumi Giant, finish him. Who would even invent Fake Trap? So that has something to do with, like, Harpy's Feather Duster. Ooh, this'll help. Get rid of all that crush card. Much better. Oh, shoot. Hate Gate Deej. That's a strong card. Basically, like, it lets him summon whatever he wants next turn. Any 12-cost monster. It's gonna be tough to beat. Hopefully he doesn't have anything good. Firegrass. Ah, attacking me directly. What a worthy foe. I'm a coming for him. Haha. Will me. I haven't summoned Dragon Zombie yet. I don't think I haven't summoned Dragon Zombie. Ugh. Ugh, purple, my one weakness. Classic. Mm-hmm. This duel is going to go on forever, isn't it? Oh shoot. Green Phantom King. That's not good. I've never taken this much damage from Bakura before. Oh no. Destroys all face-up monsters. Oh, I hate Maneater Bug. Or that's not Maneater Bug, but just Maneater in general. Hi! Oh, that's shooting sparkles at me. Why didn't it attack Empress Judge? Is it because she's a woman? Probably not at all. Alright, Flame Sword. Oh, I didn't know that made something. That makes Celtic Guardian? I could've used Celtic Guardian this whole- Oh, he's on Crush Card. Darn it. Probably can make it again. Well, maybe not. Aww. No, I'm gonna die! Did I lose? Oh, I did! Shoot, I wasn't looking at my life points! Aw, oh, darn it. Oh, man, that thing moved so far. I didn't even see that. Oh well. We'll fast forward anyways. Or we'll just jump cut. Alright everyone, welcome back from that jump cut. I only decided to go 3 turns in. I had some really cool luck with fusions though. And I got my Bean Soldier. Alright, let's summon this dude. I have never lost a Bakura. I have never, so this is personal. Taking it serious now. Oh gosh. He's got some good luck, though, with his cards. Oh, shoot, that's gonna be... Yeah, crash card activates. Darn it. Get him, Jerry. I want to call him Jerry Bean Soldier. But there's already a card called that, but it just looks so much like him. Come on. Metal. And I got Metal Dragon out, which is cool. Oh, you jerk. The Wicked Worm Beast. Ew, look at this. I have never seen this card before. Ew. Gosh, that is terrifying. That does not look like a freaking... That looks demonic. That's freaking scary. Alright. Is this game? Alright, well played. See, only beat him in 6 turns. That's all it took. I don't know why I messed up so bad in the beginning. Yay, we did it. Neko Gal, I already have those. Take that, Bakura. No, no way. I warn you, your next field of battle will be your last. Be prepared to meet your maker. Oh, I know who's next. It's Yugi. It's Yugi boy. I think he's... Is he in Lemons? Or is it York? It's Breast. Alright. Let's get Yugi. We'll get him on the next episode. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll be back. Bye.